Maverick billionaire Clive Palmer has played his first trump card, announcing league legend Glenn Lazarus will join the party. The former Bronco prop will lead their Senate ticket. Jonathan Lee reports.
Banjos and piano accordions aren't the usual fanfare, but Clive Palmer doesn't like the norm. The billionaire's political party is less than a month old, but this morning came its biggest announcement yet.
Our team leader of the Palmer United Senate team for Queensland is Mr. Glenn Lazarus.
No questions were allowed, just statements.
As you all know, I've put on the green and gold for this country and I know what it's like to represent Australia. I can't stand by and see Australia destroyed.
He's known as the Brick with Eyes, has won premierships with three clubs, played for his state and represented the nation. But for Lazarus, it's more a political beginning than rising from the ashes.
Members of Parliament should serve the community, not themselves, and I'm sick of watching.
There was no shortage of clichés as another athlete joined the ticket, former A-League keeper Scott Higgins.
As a goalkeeper, I saved a lot of goals in my career. Now it's time to kick a few.
Before laying in the boot.
Tony Abbott and Julia Gillard are so boring. We need to excite Australia on what we can achieve.
In 2001, Mal Meninga ran as an independent in the ACT. His career lasted less than a minute.
I was just a person out there making sure that I was... I'm bugging it.
Fist pumps over, tomorrow the questions begin. And one thing is sure in politics, the fans are few and far between. Jonathan Lee, 10 News.